It's day 4. We are still in QC. Today we are at Pancake House kasi request ni Erin pancake pero hindi naman pancake ang in-order niya. Tapos ang gagawin natin ngayon ay pupunta kami sa paintball for Erin kasi yun ang gusto niya. So, we'll see you guys later. Oh, next time, Wendell, can you try to do a watermark?
Once you get it. Mm-hmm. And then mag-start na ngayon natin.
Yeah.
Watermark lang. Yeah. With misplays na.
Yeah. Kasi may mga ibang kinukuha yung mga videos ko.
Ah?
Uh-huh. They upload, they have like hundreds and thousands of views.
Lagyan mo ng mga watermark na. Para at least pag kahit makuha nila, makikita niyan sa pag-upload nila. Ay, kayo misplays to.
Yung mga puti na na-miss nila yung pancake.
True. Ang sikat na ganito sa US is IHOP, di ba? Mm. International House of Pancakes. Mm-hmm. Yung parang pancake house, di ba? Mm-hmm. So narinig ko lagi yun sa mga...
Mga clients mo? Ang sabi niya?
Kaya nagiging aware ako sa IHOP, mga ganyan. Mm-hmm. In and out. Mm-hmm. Imagine minsan pag naliligaw yung mga patient namin, hindi naman nakatago direct. Ako nagtutulong ng direction.
It's not part of your job.
Where exactly are you located right now? I'm here at 25th Street.
Saan ang mga clients mo? What state?
All over the
US.
US. Lahat ng states. We have 84 offices around the states.
How about California? Nasaan yan?
Sa California, Newport Beach, San Diego, San Francisco, Beverly Hills, Ontario, Westlake Village.
That's the nearest, I think, is Westlake. Sa amin, Westlake.
Ah, Westlake. Yan yung pinakamalapit?
About maybe 2.5 hours, 2 hours.
Yung Santa Maria?
Uh-huh.
It's just like near the city or?
Or like the biggest city is siguro LA.
LA, no?
Yeah, 3 hours
LA,
away.
Yung pinakamalapit sa inyo, no?
Yeah, kasi San Maria is just a small city. Yung pero, talagang big city is...
Pero I believe tahimik sa lugar.
Oo, walang traffic.
Walang traffic.
You can say parang probinsya, parang ganun. It's a farm.
Maraming Mexican. Sabi kasi maraming Mexican sa lugar.
Yeah, maraming mga strawberries doon.
So malapit kayo sa mga vineyards, ganyan? Ay, yung sikat na vineyard sa US, ano ba yun? Yung
Napa?
Nasunog, diba?
Napa?
Oo, diba yung nasunog?
Yung ba?
May nasunog eh, diba?
Oh, maybe, yeah. Yeah, Napa.
Pero Napa Village, malapit sa inyo yun.
Oh, it's about 3 hours, 4 hours, somewhere like that. Hi mga kumarites! Ngayon, we're going to the paintball place sa Antipolo kasi request ni Erin. Excited na siya. So, we'll see you there. Okay mga kumarites, before we go to the paintball place, we're gonna have lunch. And ito, karinderia, as you guys requested. So, ito na. First time po atang maging kumain ng karinderia na ganito. Turo-turo karinderia. Yan lang.
Try naman yung inyo. Healthy yan, ha? Kasi yung soft drink.
Kasi hindi kami kumakain ganyan. So as much as possible, gusto kong vegetables.
Pero mukhang mas masarap.
Ako na. That one's mine. Okay. Ang in-order ko ay adobong sitaw and rice. Kasi hindi ako kumakain ng sitaw sa Amerika. Ito yung tinan mo si Erin. Meron din siyang sitaw and, of course, sisig. Ang sarap. Is it good, Erin?
Mm-hmm.
Can you have one?
Yeah.
Kain na mga kumarites. Ang sarap. May cash ka?
Huh?
Cash? Let me ask kung meron siya. Magkano ito, kuya? Isa?
30. Ito may pare dito.
Okay.
Pagkakain niyan, baka nito.
Wait, suka?
Oh, tapos lagyan mong sauce na sa tsaka.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Lalagyan ko dyan yung sauce.
Bagay na. You want to try it? Okay, just wait. Let me just do this. Ano ito? Kwek-kwek? Okay. Mga kumarites, kwek-kwek. Mmm, sarap. Okay.
You want kwek-kwek? Ask kuya.
No, ito na lang.
Ayan na lang.
No, no.
You want to try it?
No, let me ask
you. Gusto niya mag-isa niya.
Marikita ko ito.
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Okay, go, get one.
You just go get one.
Can I get one, Mark?
Yeah. May sasawa niya, no? Wala.
What sauce, Aaron? What? What sauce? The hot dog?
Sauce.
Hot dog.
No, no thanks.
Is it good? Okay. Hold up. Ano ito?
Quick, quick.
I know, but what's inside?
Quail egg.
Quail. Quail egg. Okay. Masarap. Pagkatapos ito, mga kumar... Pagkatapos ito, mga kumarites, pupunta kami sa paintball in Antipolo. See you then. You guys, akala ni Aaron, you just pick yung parang kumukuha lang na hindi mo babayaran, parang ano lang. Okay, I'm just gonna get it. Thank you. Good? You say thank you to Kuya. Say thank you to Kuya.
Oh, where is he?
Thank here! You.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi mga kumarites, nandito ho kami sa Gacha Paintball in Antipolo.
And we're back
with Aaron kasi ito ang request niya. So we're here. Ang ganda, ang daming ano, daming trees, parang ewan ko ba nasa forest tayo. So I hope we'll have fun. This is my first time to do paintball also for Aaron. So hopefully we'll have fun.
Itong button na to, yung maliit, kapag naalabas pa yun sa right side, nakalock pa yung baril niya. Ipupush lang po, ready to fire na. Hawak ng baril, ganito. Pwede rin dito, sa ilalim ng kilikili. Isang trigger, isang bala lang rin lalabas. Kung gano'ng kaya abilis mag-trigger, ganun din kabilis lalabas yung bala. Ipupush lang po sa abila yung button, nakalock na yan. Pag ayaw pa rin gumana ng baril niya, tawag lang po kayo sa referee. Lalapitan namin kayo.
Wait lang, yung right na button for the lock.
Opo, lock po.
Itong button na to,
yan po, lock po. Ipupush lang po, ready to fire na.
Okay.
Bali, sa first game nyo, nakalagay na yung free 100 bullets nyo. Kung maubusan mga kayo ng bala, out na po kayo sa game, second game na kayo makakalaro. Kung mag-additional naman po kayo, 3 pesos and 25 cents per bullet. Yung first game nyo po, capture the flag.
Okay.
Second game, capture the flag. Third game, team deathmatch. Yung capture the flag po, bali merong attacker, meron ding defender. Yung attacker po, need niya lang mahawakan yung flag nang walang tama.
Attacker.
Opo. Yung defender naman, kailangan lang ma-defend yung flag sa loob ng 15 minutes.
How do we know who is the attacker and the defender?
Bali yung isang team, attacker, yung isa po, defender.
Oh. Sino ka team ko?
Yung third game naman, yung team deathmatch. By team pa rin siya, yung goal lang, ubusin lang yung kalaban.
Deathmatch.
Yung rules naman po kung paano ma-out sa game. One shot sa mask, out. One shot sa body, out. Two shot sa braso, kaya sa ita, out.
Masakit ba?
Masakit po kapag sa wala kayong armor tinamaan. Tsaka pag malapitan po. Bawal naman po magbarilan ng malapitan. Paglalayoin namin kayo pag nakita na namin kayong malapit. Minsan naman naikutan yung kalaban. Halimbawa, hindi alam ng kalaban nyo, naikutan nyo. Tutukan nyo na lang po, i-out na lang namin. Huwag nyo na pong babarilin. Kapag out na sa game, taas lang yung barrel. Kung saan yung entrance, doon di po kayo lalabas pag na-out kayo. Minsan yung paintball hindi nababasag pag malayo na yung range. Kailangan may paint bago kayo ma-out. Makikita nyo naman po, isa lang po yung kulay ng bala, kulay pink po.
Andy, we will shoot them, the green team.
Okay, you shoot us, okay?
Can I shoot your green?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever.
The green, you can shoot the green, but you cannot shoot the black. Okay?
That's your
We're
team.
We're teammate, huh?
That's your team, okay?
Ano sa ude?
Yan po yung pang may salamin.
Ito.
Pwede rin naman po sa team, walang salamin.
Near Aaron.
Pwede.
Don't remove, you know, just put it down. Don't remove it, okay?
All right. Okay. There we go.
Turn it around?
Yeah.
Mga kumartes, I have the ano ito, mask, tong vest, my paint gun, going up the hill. Oh, pagod na ako. Oh my gosh, ayaw kong gawin ito pero I guess I have to do it. Oh my gosh! Nasaan na sila?
Depend natin, bawal sila makalapit dyan sa flag.
Oh, okay. Hindi ko sila makita eh.
May tissue ko alam.
Kami po. Losers.
Police witch, defender naman.
Yung nanay yung nag-enjoy.
Nabitin pa nga eh. Ang sirik, ang bilis daw.
Game. Game, second game. Second
game pa. Yun? Kayo dalawang yung attacker. Ang hirap bumaba.
Di ang daming taguan dito sa ano. Sa defender.
Wala naman sa ulo, dito lang sa katawan.
Yung kay Nicole, ang ganda dito eh.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Nagulat ka ba?
Kasi nga tinamaan niya ako kanina madami. Madami ka tinama sa akin dito. Ano ko eh, ulo, dito.
Gusto ni Aaron yung may, ano, yung may target board.
Sabi mo kasi pag natamaan kayo.
You gonna do the target board later. Uh-huh. We have to finish the game. We have to bounce back.
The target kami is color green. Baba. They are the attackers.
Okay, may attackers. Oh my God. Si, sino natamaan? Si, sino natamaan? Kay ano? Kay Kiko. Eh kasi lumabas ka.
Di kasi nung nagsabi last, kasi pag hindi natin nakuha yung flag, tapos nag-game over, talo tayo.
Oh. Kung
kira. Ang daya nito, hindi ba?
Paligyan yung ano mo, yung spot mo.
Yung ganun yung bakal.
Yung may, green.
Yung may ano, yung may orange na yun, natali.
Yeah, yeah.
Doon, doon ka.
Uh-huh. Well, you can't see me?
Hindi, hindi ka namin nakikita. Basta may nabumabaril lang.
Kamusta yung laro?
Hindi sila lumalabas, so hindi ko sila matira. Nandun lang ako sa isang spot. Ang hirap nilang maano, ma-shoot kasi nagtatago sila. Dapat ano, lumalabas din sila pero ako hindi din ako lumalabas.
And then I'm not going.
Where? You don't want to go shooting? But you're gonna do the target, right?
Yes, I like target, not you, okay?
Okay.
My tummy, my head is fine, okay?
Okay.
It's fake.
Okay.
And that's it. It's a period.
Okay, so period. Okay. You guys should come here kung gusto yung ano, mag-play around, you know. I think I thought I was gonna not have fun, but I guess it's fun. Come to Gotcha Paintball in Antipolo. In the hole, in the hole.
Yun nga yung maganda talin dito yung mga
best. Sana pagdatatali mo ng bala.
Sabi ni Andy, hindi daw bagay mga bakla dito. Nanggaling mismo sa kanya. Ayan mga kumartes, tapos na kami. Did you enjoy? Did you have fun?
Yeah, but not the people.
What did you like about it?
Hurting my stomach and on my head.
Oh yeah, he got natamaan siya sa ulo at sa stomach. Ako yun.
I'm not gonna shoot you on my mom, okay? And me, it's really hurt. But I like to target door and board.
Okay, gusto niya daw yung target, hindi yung nagbabarilan ng mga tao.
Sa target yung first.
Oo. Pero you enjoyed it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And a target.
Okay. Like, ayan mga kumarites, say bye to them.
Wait, hold on. Uh-huh. Let me finish this. Like the target, the shopping, right?
Okay, yeah.
Bye everybody. Enjoy. Hello everybody. My name is Aaron Martinez. I'm sorry, guys. My mom, she has a his blood. She doesn't want to go there Korean barbecue. She has his stomach ache, okay? Only just me. I mean, we're going to the Korean barbecue. It's so good, right? Ready guys? All right.
Galinga, parang vlogger talaga.
Check it out. I was the new girlfriend. So pretty. Yula. See? Yeah. And then also, I want to go to show us the US, okay? My girlfriend, her name is Michaela, okay?
She's, so Michaela gonna get mad if they show the pictures of
No, I don't want it to mess it up, okay? I won't press it, anything. She got mad, like. This popcorn is delicious, like the movie. It's, wow.
Barbecue.
It's a barbecue. Like the chicken. Wow, this is so delicious. Sorry, my mom, she's not coming in the Korean barbecue, okay? She has a hit stomach. She'd be fine. Only just me, okay? This Korean barbecue a lot my favorite food. So I think Nicole, she likes Korean barbecue. His friends like the Korean barbecue. Huh?
How about you? You like the Korean barbecue, right?
I mean, Korean and he they're eating the Mexican food, the rice. Well, hello there. We're back in Philippines. The Korean barbecue, it's so good. I eat the barbecue. My favorite barbecue is called chicken and pork and the steak. It's really delicious. And I'm still full. My tummy is with stomach, all right? So now my mom, she will okay, all right? She be fine. Thanks, guys. All right. That's not hollow hollow. That's a dessert ice cream. All right. I will eat this dessert. Careful. Hey, I got this. Thank you so much and goodbye. And I see you day 5.